Executive applause, thank you. Good evening and welcome to the 2021 High School Voice Recital. We are so excited to have you join us in person and on the live stream back there by people at home for tonight's performance. For the past few months, your students have been working very hard on their solos and we cannot wait to share them with you. And without further ado, we present the High School Voice Recital.
Maybe in a house, oh, lady. my head. The wonder that I bore. Shut my brain down. If I were senseless, I'd prefer it. Another gargoyle on this turret. Spitting rain down to the stones below. I've wasted my faith, believing in saints of plaster. Like you. Take all the dreams you've sung, take all your lies, and leave me alone. Now I'm on my own, never again to wonder what's out there. May not know, and my one human heart. knowing that she loves me. She loves me, true, she doesn't show it. How could she when she doesn't know it? Yesterday she loathed me, but today she likes me. And tomorrow, tomorrow, my teeth ache from the urge to touch her. I'm speechless, for I mustn't tell her. It's wrong now, but it won't be long now before my love discovers that she and I are lovers. Imagine how surprised she's bound to be. I wonder why I didn't want her. I want her, that's the thing that matters. And matters are improving daily. Yesterday she loathed me, but today she likes me. And tomorrow, tomorrow, I'm tingling, such delicious tingles. I'm trembling, what the hell does that mean? I'm freezing, that's because it's cold out. But I'm incandescent, and like some adolescent, I like to scrawl on every wall I see. She loves me, she loves me. and fair. Come on, on a skin climb, clean and dry, and have a good time.
I seem to be letting you run. Thank you.
That's it, yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to make this a stand-up act. But if you want it, no. Alright, yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
The silent black sea.
Happy that I came. Happy. Thank you.
first like 30 seconds. So, excuse me if I start to cry. I'm gonna pull Bettina to Belle and cry at the drop of my hat. Love you, Bettina. She's known for her tears. So, wow. It's already happening, but I'm just so proud. And you are too. He's also so wonderful. Thank you, thank you, thank you for joining us tonight. Have a great rest of your night.